What is up, peeps, and welcome back to some more Nioh. So last we left off, we were making our way down, we took out some of the Onis, and I did just a few changes in the equipment. Don't know if... It looks like that's full of water and you can break it, but... not so sure, I don't know. Because it'd be cool if you did, like, because obviously the whole thing would just quench out. Maybe I need a... Okay, perhaps not. That can break. Headshot. So it would make a considerable difference if I could just bypass that area. Go into the fire! Take some fire damage, bitch. You motherfucker. Sit and burn. Just burn. That's what I thought. I'm on fire. You have to put yourself out. Okay. That's cool. Really? Headshot! 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 Are they coming up? Okay. That hurts. Submit. That's what I thought. Anything good? Anything good for Lava? Nope. To be honest, it'll be a while before I get anything better than what I have equipped. Oh, there's a little green man over there, okay. I just don't want to drop down before I have to drop down, you know, like... Motherfucker, please, sit down. I need some medicine, and I need a bath. this? Spirit Stone, okay. I mean, there's goodies, like, all over, so there's got to be ways to get around it. There must be a shortcut as well to get back to the... I thought there was going to be a trap then. Ooh! Soldier shit. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Come here then. Come on then. Man, I just bludgeoned your head. There's gotta be a quick way back. Summoner's candle. That looks cool. Get away! Get away! Motherfucker used to play. Oh, you got me some elixir. God damn it, that was super close. I was gonna say, did I not pick that up? Okay. Shit, that was way too close. Is it worth it? Yeah. What's this? Okay, shinies. Can I not pick this up? Ninja-ish, right? A bit of gold. Unless there's a way... Oh, there's a chest in here as well. Come here then. Sadly mistaken. If you think that I'm coming down there, come to me, fool. Whoa. Glad I was blocking. Sit down. goodies. Okay, there's got to be a way up. Okay, you gotta push it down. Nice. Heck to the yes. Okay, that facilitates things greatly. Now, how do I get to the Lagoon thing? Take it. Take it in the butt. Take my mighty hammer of justice in the butt. Ah, okay, right, this is the other place. Oh, it was just there. Okay, so... And is there, or isn't there, like a shrine? What's this? Shit. Okay. Not what I wanted to do, but there we go. This way. Any goodies? No. Cool beat. Right, seeing as to how there's no one left in the area, I am just going to have a quick look to see how you would get back to the prey station, whatever you want to call it, the shrine. Okay, so... still quite a bit of navigation to do then. Come down from here, and then the quickest way be? Like up here, down across? So you're like, and then from here, down to the left. Possibly. Seems this door must be open from the other side. Okay, right. If that's the case, I mean, I was pretty much there, right? Nope. So it's through there, down here, then up the ladder or across and through here. Does that mean that there's other water buckets or thingies? Nope. Okay. Because if I can just hog the right... There's a demon thing in there.
An oni.
Right, we're running. That'll greatly facilitate things. And this is the little green thing though. The little Kodama. Cute. Awesome. Right, with that done. Still need to figure out how the shit you get across to. Is it? Oh, it's that simple, is it? Okay. Okay. Do these things reset if I'm like kadoosh? Cute. Yeah, they do reset, okay.
Level up.
God damn, I got loads of Amrita from that, and I could probably get some more from offering some more shit. Okay, ain't gonna use the spears. That can go. Head attack break. Can go. Back. Yes, can. Come on. Oh, you get elixir from it. Okay, that's cool. Life recovery by killing strike. Okay, that's really cool. Huh? Attack key reduction. No. I'm not going to use the spears though, so as good as that is, that can go too. I ain't gonna use that. And okay.
Fit soldier stiff. Before you got some fit soldier stiff.
From behind, I'm return, production, that can go. That can also go because I ain't gonna use it.
Warlord armor.
That can go. Yep. I've got lots of this. Toughness, Yucca Realm. That one can go. Those are both equally good. Okay. And I'm right to Gorge Edition and return from people. Okay. And with that done, let's level up. Equipment rate. So I need something that's going to increase because I'm not using any magic, so I don't have any spells, so there's no point in investing in that. Be worth investing in that. Effects key. So I want that too.
Yes. The beginning of a samurai.
Man, I'm like super close as well to getting another level. Is there anything I can sacrifice for it? The elixir is exceeding you. Oh, that's cool. That's like in Bloodborne then. Oh man, I'm so close. Can I kind of like... Let's try this bad boy. Okay. That's a pretty decent sword. Shit, what is this, and what do I do? See, what I don't like is it doesn't... Unless that thing in the bottom left, is it? Did I just get enough to... I did, okay, cool. Right, in that case... We need more key. If key is stamina, we need more key. You took it like a watch. Oh, you're not! I'm a resistant motherfucker. Come here then. Oh, you shithead. Okay. Anything around the sides? Possibly want. He's not going to interrupt, is he? Right. From the other side, so you have to drop down. So you have to, choose to place yourself in. Yeah, you do. Wow. This is like close combat action. Here I can play with him. Come on. Get away, get away, get away! He's killing me. Oh my god, that was so close. Yeah.
buddy.
Okay, right. What were you guarding?
These barbarians! They're turning into monsters!
Plate mail arm. Well, it was worth coming in here, that's for sure. And I'm getting better at dealing with those guys. God damn. Medium 17. And plate mail armor. Damage reduction. Damage reduction, defense, and from yokai drop rate. Ooh, crazy rate, attack and defense bit. Yep, I'm sold. And yeah, that's not worth it. Special candle that summons guardian spirits, an emeritus from graves. This rare item is made of natural wax. That's cool. Okay, so that's a summon item. Sucker powder makes wicked powder, whetstone. Come on then, buddy. Headshot. Come on, play with me. I missed an item, like, right there. Okay. Let's get his stuff. I feel a boss battle coming anyway. Come on, then. We're gonna do this on... dry land, though. That's cool with you. Come in. Ooh, you deal damage. Oh, no you don't. Shit. Come on. Oh, you shithead. Motherfucker. Okay, he got me there. Can you not? Okay. take it like a bitch. Come on, man. Probably should work on changing stances while midway through attacks. Because as it currently stands, like, the only one I'm using. Your ass is mine, buddy. I am having you. Come on. Yeah, buddy. You can eat a dick. Or two, or three. Right. Oh. Little Kodama. Give me a little Kodama. Okay. What's over here? Okay, this is not spooky at all. Your bet's up in the air. Got a nice looking sword by the looks of things. What is he? Looks like he's going to be a pain in the dick. So far we're doing right. No you don't, you think you can heal? Suck on a dick. That's what I thought. It's my house. In my house, you play by my rules. Okay. Right. Enough fucking about. Alright, on that note, I'm going to leave it here. I'm just going to run back to the shrine so we can pick up from there and level up too, if we can. In any case, stay tuned for some more Nioh coming out soon. I hope you're enjoying it so far. Until next time, as always, stay awesome.